The tool you'll need for this repair is a flathead screwdriver. After removing the shade from the window, pull the cord loop slightly to open the fabric. Pry the tabs up on the cap. Be careful not to pry too much if the cap is going to be reused. The tabs are fragile. To replace the cap, place the top tabs in first and rotate the bottom until it snaps into place.